माय डियर लवली स्टूडेंट्स ऑफ क्लास 4 इंग्लिश वर्सन, हाउ आर यू? सर्टेनली नॉट सो वेल, बिकॉज यू आर पासिंग ए वेरी क्रिटिकल मोमेंट फॉर द सेक ऑफ टेरिबल कोरोना वायरस. प्लीज फॉलो द रूल्स ऑफ हेल्थ एंड स्टे होम स्मूथली. माई डियर स्टूडेंट्स, आई एम सुखदेव ढाली सर, सीनियर इंग्लिश टीचर. I would like to give you a lesson one, Bangladesh and Global Studies, BGS, lesson 9. Dear students, please listen attentively and share others. Suppose you are not physically well, your health has some lacks, so you should develop your health. Your family is not completely well, so your family has some shortage. You must develop your family. In this way, you are living in a rural areas in your locality. There are some lacks, so you should come forward to develop your locality. My dear students, now I am going to describe developing our locality. Our lesson is one, rural areas, that is village areas. Now I want to give you some similar words written on the board for your easy learning. Please follow the board. Number one, areas, regions. Number two, facilities, advantages. Number three, need, require. Participate, take part. Rural, village. Dear students, now I would like to read loudly on this chapter. You are living in a village, but village areas, that is rural areas, but you have, there are not sufficient facilities in the social environment. The following facilities are badly needed for developing your locality or rural areas. Number one, educational institutions, first need. Medical facilities. Three, roads, bridges, bamboo pathways, culverts. Number four, tubewell for safe drinking water. Five, sanitary toilet in every house. Places to throw waste, drainage and canals to get rid of stagnant water, ponds, water irrigation in fields, electricity, religious buildings, cultural institutions, village markets, playgrounds. If villages do not have these facilities or these are not working well, the local people should tell the chairman of the Union Parishad and the members. Then everyone can participate in trying to improve the facilities. How? By building bamboo bridges, cleaning the drinking water, or building playgrounds. Just we finished our loud reading. My dear students, now we want to go group work or pair work. Page number 45. Please follow. Speak. In the whole class, imagine you are building a new village. Which of the localities would be most important? Which of the facilities would be most important to provide or give? Please make a list and write on your exercise book. This is your group work. Dear students, through group work, you will be able to learn the technique or process of improving or developing your locality. Please take your homework. Take your homework. Let go. Take your homework. Some questions are given on the board. Please write the questions for your homework. SW. Number one, name two facilities in your areas. Number two, how might they need repair? My dear students, thank you very much. May you be happy and healthy. I wish you every success in life. Thank you.